Good afternoon and a very warm welcome to this marvellous stadium. I'm John Champion, and for this big match, we've got a big game summariser, Mark Lawrence.
Good afternoon, and thanks, John. It's great to be up here in the box. I'm ready to start.
Even though this is just an exhibition match, the fans of both teams at the stadium are really up for it. Let's just hope the players follow suit. Go, hold on to your seats. This should be one heck of a match. Certainly the pedigree, the quality is there in both these sets of players to produce something really special. It's a useful cross. No, off target. Bentley. It's played through. There's the chance! And the defence really dug the keeper out there. Throw in. Crosses towards the centre. In the box, finds a teammate, solid defence in the box, receives it in space, it's in, that was quick, it's the first goal already and they've started the game memorably with a score inside the first 5 minutes.
As soon as the ball came to him, he only had one thought on his mind. A beautiful finish. Right into the corner where the keeper couldn't possibly save it.
It's so nice to see so many people showing their appreciation of that goal. What an excellent display. They've gone in front with the opener.
If anything, that strike will open the game up rather than settle matters. It'll surely spur the opposition into trying to get one back before the break.
Wonderfully won there. Well found by his teammate. Here's a throw in a potentially dangerous area too. Chance for another goal perhaps. Possession gained. Snuffed out the danger. Opportunity here. Stopped the attack well. Nakamura. This looks promising. It's intended for that target in the middle. A solid clearance snuffs out the danger. Wonderfully won there.
Bentley.
Slid out wide.
Now the search for an equaliser.
Still has the ball at his feet. Maybe he couldn't control it, but it is wide of the left-hand post.
Bentley. Now, can he get the cross in? But then the last possession is lost. Now, can he get the cross in? Good cross!
That's wide. Couldn't get the accuracy.
James.
Pops it long. Way too much height on that one. It's created a counter-attack for them. Showed his defensive quality there. Wins the ball back. And a free kick right on the edge of the area. It was close, but it was outside the penalty area.
They'll need to pull defenders back for this. Turn back in. He's scored. They started dreadfully, but they've got themselves right back into the match with that strike.
Right down the middle of the goal and somehow through the keeper. He was given far too much space to steady himself. He really should have been closed down a lot earlier.
Change of goals, 1-1 the score.
I thought their heads would drop when they conceded, but they've come back strongly. They needed to, really. They wanted to stay in this. Can they now push for a second?
No attempt to play the ball. Here they come down the right-hand side. ...15 minutes into the first half. It's a solid tackle.
Chance here!
It's in. That one finds the net. He knew exactly where the goal was, didn't even have to look up, and got enough behind the shot to beat the keeper.
That's very poor defending. Moments after drawing level too. You can't blame the manager for looking so disgusted with his defence. They really have let themselves down.
Some of their supporters are booing now. I guess you can't blame them, living in such a soft goal.
Slender lead, and they need the ball down the other end of the pitch.
It's always a goal sure to please the fans, because it means they go in front before the half-time interval. There's still some time left though, so they'll want to make sure they don't let this lead slip.
Ball one hit.
Well, as they so rightly say, as long as you have the ball, your opponent can't score.
He wastes possession. Coaches so often say to players, treat the ball as a friend. finds him well.
He goes for the equaliser.
Well, they made the chance, but the shot swings past the right-hand post. Nakamura. Turns defence into attack there. Can he shoot? No, not going in. A bad try though. Going for goal. Safe goalkeeping. Does command his area. Bentley. Here's a chance. Still on the attack here. That's good play on the wing. The goalkeeper offers a sanctuary. Nakamura. An attack from the through ball. Stops it nicely. This looks promising. This could be the opportunity they need. There's a lot of movement up front. And at last, the chance of finding someone in space in front of goal. And that's a foul. Referee quickly at the scene of the crime. Ball one hit. And a header! Will be breathing a huge sigh of relief. Lucky there were no strikers around to pick it up. Good progress made down the left side here. He cleared. And the return ball, safely delivered. Pumps it upfield. It's good tackling back. And they're opening up the defence here. Chipped it. He scores. It's a vital strike which puts them firmly in control of this match. A two-goal advantage now.
Well, when you give him an inch like that, he'll punish you. That is one deadly left foot. And he really showed what he can do as soon as he got within range.
The safest of leads, but I hope they'll be able to defend it to the end.
Good challenge.
Now a chance for a cross.
Sturdy defence there.
We've seen some wonderful passing near that penalty area, because there's no defensive cover in front of the opposition's back line. And another chance will surely come quickly. And that's a foul. Referee right on the spot to give it.
We've nearly reached the half-hour mark. Bentley. Wins possession. The attack came to nothing. He wastes possession. Coaches so often say to players, treat the ball as a friend. Well held.
Good touch of the ball for the goalkeeper.
Well found by his teammate. Into the box. Into the arms of the keeper. Nakamura. It's gone for the middle. Wonderful defending. Hits it long. Showed his defensive quality there. Can he put it away? Dealt with the threat well. Opportunity down the left side. Broken up by the defender. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. What will he do now? It's a very good block tackle. And here they come on the attack. Clearance. Can he have a shot? Oh, he's tried to lob the keeper. No quality in that shot. He needs to look at himself. Ball run here. Bentley. Great work to win the ball. Well found there. Not the most accurate. And here they come again. In the right place at the right time. Bentley. Took him out. Free kick awarded. And he may want words and possibly a card as well. Yes, it's a yellow. It's their first substitution of the game. You'll have to say he's missed some real gilt-edged chances. And the more he misses, the lower his confidence drops. Lunged in and gave away a free kick. The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. Might consider himself a tad lucky not to see red. It's going right across the goal. Possibility here. Nice try, but it was just lacking a little bit of accuracy. James. They give away possession. Well found by his teammate. Reasonable effort, the shot sips off to the right there. Broken free on the wing. No, I didn't hit that one well enough. Not a bad effort though. Five minutes to go to half time. And the shot! He scores! And And with that, the two sides are separated by the narrowest of margins. It makes the next goal crucial.
What a beautifully worked goal. The timing of the run was in perfect harmony with the pass. Having got to it, all he needed to do was guide it past the keeper and into the net.
Scoreline reads 3-2.
Although they went down by a couple of goals fairly early on, they've managed to claw their way back into this match. Will we see a dramatic turn of events before the break? There's only one goal in it now.
Here's the spare man. And he's got to throw in at a good area, looking for some support now. Sends it to the middle. And a header! People was aware it was going over the bar. What about the quality of the cross? Cleared safely. Fine defending. Caught him.
Nakamura.
That midfield battle is proving to be fairly rugged. Tackles have been flying in. A chance! Well, the keeper made a real mess of that, but his defence came to the rescue. He cleared.
Pumps it long.
Well cleared. Crucial interception too. Bentley. Will he hit the target? It's been deflected, out of play. Can they convert this? This is better. Well, having made the chance, the finishing wasn't good enough. Win possession here.
Nakamura.
That was well cut out, but he has to be careful here. The whistle goes to end the first period. A fairly entertaining half. Let's hope that the second is every bit as exciting.
I suspect the manager will want his team to use the full width of the pitch and get the fullbacks more involved. They seem to be fairly limited in their approach play.
We've been treated to 5 goals already today. 3-2 it is.
We begin the second half. How will the teams respond to their manager's half-time talks? Needs to find the target. Ball in! Will this be a goal here? Still going, possibilities here. And a chance! Bentley. Totally mistimed his tackle there. And gives away a free kick. And indeed it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players. But there was an air of cynicism about the foul. Substitution is their second of the game.
Well, he did cover a lot of ground today and just ran himself to a standstill. There's no gas left in his tank, that's obvious.
Very important interception there. Quick thinking to intercept the through pass. That is tight play. Good tackle. Didn't give the ball away. Even we can hear the manager now. He's shouting so loudly for his defenders to push up and to get the ball forward. Turns defence into attack there. Still they move it around, still they probe for a gap, but perhaps they should be trying for some width too. Good progress made down the left side here. And he's dealt with comfortably. Good challenge. Midfield battle is proving to be fairly rugged. Tackles have been flying in. Firm challenge coming in. A shot, maybe. Thompson. Escape the challenge.
Nakamura.
Poor ball, cut out. And there's a chance of a counter-attack here. And they've got in behind the fullback. Picked up by the keeper.
Nakamura.
More confidence about the movement of the ball now. And here's a chance! Good tackle. Was the block challenged by the defender. Keeps possession.
Oh, nicely controlled.
Can he make a chance? They've done it! With roughly an hour played, at last they found the goal to square things up.
That was just great teamwork between those two players. An almost telepathic understanding. He held his run to stay on side and was brilliantly put through by that great pass.
Total of six goals so far,
And still we don't have a winner.
What a time to grab the equaliser. The fans are delighted. Are we in for more drama though? Football at its best. With neither side prepared to give in, we could be in for a great one.
Thompson. They could take the lead again with a good cross. A corner kick given. And it's sailing across the face of the goal. That's a disappointing effort.
Will he test the keeper? Good clearance.
Possession didn't last long.
Oh, he's having a dig. Keeper's got it. Needs to be accurate. Men waiting in the centre. Chance!
Fans will be disappointed with that. He is strong in the air.
And he belts it.
Didn't get it on target there. Nakamura. Poorly attempted pass.
Shooting opportunity. Could this be the turning point? Just left of the post.
Nakamura. Still in possession now.
Now a chance, punched away and out for a corner.
Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. Cleared by the defender. Careless pass there.
Strikes it from distance.
It's played long and forward.
Not even close.
Perhaps a loss of concentration there.
He's put in a decent shift. In fact, he's clearly run himself into the ground.
Thompson. He wastes possession.
coaches so often say to players, treat the ball as a friend. Bentley. And very quickly there on the attack, space down the right flank, easy to defend. Firm challenge coming in. James. Bentley. And a chance!
Solid defence here. Worked really hard to get the ball back.
The defending tight.
Space and time on the ball.
Maybe he couldn't control it, but it is wide at the left-hand post.
He wins that aerial challenge. That's a throw.
Could have lost it there. Into the area.
Booted to safety. There's an aerial battle. They're just not clicking with each other. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. Wins the ball, great defending. It's played through. Now a bit of space.
And the follow-up is there!
Oh, tight decision there, but I think the right one. The old lino got that one absolutely spot on. Pumps it forward. Tackler didn't get close. Not a bad effort, but it wasn't on target. Several players contesting the header. That's good defending. Nakamura. The offside flag is raised, just in an offside position, I think. So free kick to the opposition. Strong in the air. No, it's been intercepted. Beautiful touch. Nice ball. Referee in a good position to give the free kick.
Back it goes all the way to the keeper.
Stays on the ball. Defence needs to be tight on the man here. Stop the attack well.
Keeping possession in midfield is also a great form of defence. It doesn't allow any pressure on the back line. Still, they pass the ball around. Still, they're keeping control.
Dived in recklessly. Free kick awarded. Yellow card. Bit harsh, I think. Certainly got the man, but I don't feel the challenge warranted a booking. Maybe just the referee trying to stamp his authority on the game. And he goes direct. Got the shot in, but it's gone over. wins that aerial challenge.
More confidence about the movement of the ball now. Opportunity maybe for a shot here.
Sturdy defence there. Well found by his teammate. Cleared with a header. He keeps his eye on the ball to win the header.
And now the break could be on at the other end. Opportunity down the left side.
Oh, great defending there.
And here they come down the right-hand side.
Kamura. Long pass forward.
Substitution allowed this match.
Now this change has come as a bit of a surprise. It may require some reshuffling, but perhaps it will improve the overall balance.
It looks like a substitution is going to be made.
Defender breaks it up.
Really good punch by the keeper. Oh, just off target.
Intercepted.
Bentley.
With the scores level, both sides will just have to go for a winner here. Only 5 minutes remaining on the clock. James. Possession lost there.
Possibilities here.
His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper.
He has a go.
Well, he got the shot in, but no real threat.
James. The shooting opportunity. Well, he went for the shot, but it wasn't good enough.
James. Wonderfully won there. Quality trap here.
Cross in.
Williams picked up. Might have a dig from here.
He scored. Oh, what a resilient team. Having got a goal down, they've come back brilliantly. Now they're in front.
Well, he timed his run to perfection. He was sure on goal after some tremendous build-up play and just had to run onto it to slot it past the keeper.
it is.
Oh, stopped him illegally. That's a free kick. Well, to me that looked a foul, but the referee says no play on.
He has to do better than that. Bentley.
What will he do?
The keeper decides the best option is to punch it, and out it goes for a corner.
This late on, there's no more room for mistakes. They just need to clear the ball, and anywhere will do at this stage.
Hit it away. Tidied up well. The referee's whistle ends the game. Well, that certainly was one heck of a game. A great performance, real drama with them coming from behind like that.
Credit to them, they kept looking for a goal right to the last possible second. They proved once again that the game isn't over until that final whistle.